So it's called Bonsai Mario World, but have we seen any Bonsai Bills that weren't like just like I think there was one in the intro stage and that was it. Hey guys, may I still play in Bonsai Mario World? Last time we started World 5, which it's powerful stuff, man. Mario on Ice is the next level, and it's a two exiter as usual. Mario on Ice, it's gonna be a slippery level, isn't it? Oh my god, we're playing. We can go back in this pipe. Oh, we don't have to play the silly game. Oh, I'm not gonna go back in the pipe. What? Where am I? Oh, this is probably the secret exit. Yeah. Okay, well, that makes sense. I think, yeah. So let's go into this bonus game. Let's play this bonus game. It's not slippery in here, though. It's not slippery in here. That's good to know. And I hope, like, if you win this, it's like a poison. Oh no. Okay. Oh. That's interesting. If you had gotten one of these wrong, would it have overwritten that with a like wrong block? Well, that's interesting. Also, this is it. So wait, where does that actually lead then? Cause that's like an alternate path. Is that like a shortcut? Well, let's see what's over here first. Oh my, what is this? that's some jumps. Maybe you can just kind of skip on all this if you take the other path. I don't know. Let's keep on. Let's try this for a little bit more here. Whee! No, it's like I don't think I can make it over that with just normal living. I have to do some weirdness, right? Okay, what if I get P speed here? Probably gonna like ram my face into, yeah. Hope you like dying, kids. That's what you're gonna be seeing a lot of. I didn't die. Okay, so after a while, you understand. Maybe that switch block that's partially buried in the ground is actually like there to tell you when to jump or something. Yeah, no, that's not placed there. That's way too far away. The decoration here. Like, I'm pretty sure I was just able to hold down the button before. No, I guess you're not. Oh, you go. No, okay, stop. I don't feel like I have a sense of progress. Also, it's auto-scrolling again, by the way. Hope you like that. What kind of timing did I think was that gonna be? No, I'm like, I'm horrible. Welcome to Christmas. Or is it evil Christmas? Uh-oh, we've got some kind of creation here. Yeah, look, that's not actually that bad. It just wants to frighten me. I guess I better get on this, huh? Oh wow, that actually didn't make it. Commentary is overrated, you see. Why is this such a nice song? I don't know. Why is it so fitting for an ice cave to have a song like this? A rock? That I need to spin jump off of? Inconceivable! Oh god. You almost got me good right there, game. Thank you very much. You thrust those rocks. Okay, that's gonna be slightly awkward. It's the maybes in life that make the most sense. Doot. 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 Right, so just like. Hoo-ha! Perfect. Oh, fish, that's right. Watch out for the deliciousness that is a fish do. Boo! Yeah, see? Easy. Switch block. Please aid me in my quest. My quest. My quest of being in an ice cave while not dying continuously. Oh, wow. Oh, what the nightmare? Okay. Oh. Yeah, I feel like I'm pretty adamant on the idea of making it through this segment first before seeing what's in the other segment. Because what if it's a super shortcut? Like, I want to make sure I at least clear this part first before I take any potential shortcuts here. Or maybe that path is like for a moon or something? You never know. You never know. Mario! Spin! He must remain stationary in order to do such an insane thing. Be careful of the cheap creep. Hit the block. Don't be afraid. You'll make it as long as you are good at participating in parades. Alright, now it's gonna be like my nightmare. Oh, that wasn't even enough, damn. Now I have an idea here. If I grab this as soon as possible. Okay, you can't. That doesn't work. It's either patched out or that just doesn't work with the edge of the screen. Don't touch the munchers, kids. Don't touch the munch. Oh, but seriously, how am I going to... Like, I held the jump button, but I just have the appropriate reactions. There we go. See? Easy as see? Alright, switch block. Why are you here? Which, how do you ish want me? Okay, get on, please. What? No, I jumped. You heard it. Better watch. Oh, you bounced the wrong effing way, Mario. Okay, good. So here, I don't know how soon I want to get on this thing, but I'm assuming right now is probably gonna be good. Oh, because you're coming. Oh, good. Good. On? I guess I want to trigger that switch. Oh, and then I need to line guide ride the fuzzy. Okay, okay. Okay, 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 I see, pit, I see, oh, what, dude, what is that? Alright, here's Mr. Fuzzy. Oh no, okay, so what the heck is actually going on here? I need to like jump on that Koopa super early, like right after it appears, pretty much. But because I have to land on that blue block, that's way the heck over there. That wasn't even on screen then. Hopefully it would appear by the time I jumped over to it, but that, whoa. Oh! I position like that. It just doesn't. Nope. Nah. That's so lame. What? What? I went way too early. I don't know how I did this before. An hour and 27 minutes. Wow, I saved that. So yeah, it's been over an hour since I was last to this part, so let's see how badly I failed here. You need to die. I failed it, and it's just the midpoint. I should have just grabbed the midpoint without the block, but I didn't know what the hell I was doing anymore. This is just so mind-numbing, man. Wow! life. Nice. Thank you. here again at last. Just get the midpoint. If you get the midpoint, you don't even have to do the puzzle here. Oh, I'm mad at myself for not realizing that. Is this the same place that one pipe led to in the other, in the bonus? It's been like 2 hours and 37 minutes for the first half, by the way. Just by the way. I'm glad that part is out of the way, because I was, like, not really conscious for that experience at all. Like, I was on autopilot for, like, the last 2 hours, so, So here I want to wait for that Pyzano plant. I still bonked my head. Let's hope this second half is a bit more tender. So, yeah, what? The puzzle with the throwball isn't even a puzzle, because you don't need to. Is it just a trick? A trap? And I fell for it the first time because... Yeah, probably, now that I'm thinking about it. Probably. Can I go in this pipe? No. Ooh! Okay, that falling cheap cheap was kind of awesome for staying alive. Yoshi, I assume I'm going to want you for some god-awful reason. Hey, at least this is not a vertical moving one. That's nice. So, what, do I want to feed him? Do I not want to feed him? We're gonna find out. This feels like I'm probably gonna want to feed him. Just judging from how annoying it would be to have to feed him that for on a plant there. Okay. Everything'll be okay. Me too. Yeah, you're not really safe there, but if you just move along quickly, I would've been alright, I think. Yoshi, get in my hands. Thank you. Maybe Yoshi's only needed for the moon or something silly like that. Maybe. You know, something I'm required to get by my own hubris, or whatever the correct word is to use here. Yeah, yummy prom plant, right, Yoshi? Let me rub you a little bit, help the digestive process move about. Holy crap. Nice. Yum. In your tum-tum. Nice. How the hell's this gonna work out? I don't have any freaking clue, but I'm gonna try that. Maybe I... No, I'm dead. So, I'm gonna have to come into this at an angle. Yeah, basically that, but not dead. Yeah, it's just... This is insane. Like, wow, this is way harder than the rest of the game. Darn, dude. I'm just gonna go get my moon so that my midpoint is sure to save. I'm not looking forward to editing. Hmm. actually eat falling spikes? I don't know. I don't know. I'm not looking forward to dying trying to find out. I'm gonna proceed under the assumption that he can't actually eat the falling spike. Let's see how much I'm going to regret this. Do I need you to eat this guy? I hope so! Holy. By the way. Yeah, no, I don't think he can eat it. Unless he just can't eat it while it's still on the ceiling, which is a distinct possibility. But no, seriously, this jump here jumped from the very, very edge. What am I doing? I'm not seeing that jump happening. No, it won't. Yoshi, you're all grown up. Oh, was that really the fifth one? I thought that was would have been the fourth one, but okay. Wonderful. Okay, no, it's fine. hopefully I, Oh, good job, me. Yay. Oh, come on. No. You have to be like really perfectly Oh my god! I want to smash my head into the desk. Why did I let go of Yoshi? Oh well, like it really effing fucking shit matters. So much. Nope. Like spin jumping will work, but there's Like, no way I can throw Yoshi up and be able to... I didn't throw Yoshi up. Hey, look who would have done it had I not freaking stomped that Koopa. Ugh. Nice! Possible here. Don't be hasty. Now there's going to be a diagonal piece of trash that's gonna come over, but I think it's gonna get killed in lava. No! I don't know. I could have kept it longer if I was. No! Look, please be over soon! Yoshi. So then... What? What do you want? Traps! Right, so... I'm just... Yoshi will not fit in that gap if you hug the wall. He will not. I mean, I have an idea. Well, I am like 100% sure I need Yoshi, like right here. Yeah, but I wish I caught whether Yoshi was too high or too low. I think he was too low. But yeah, that's my idea here. Throw him in the hole, and then Mario can fit in. Hopefully. Even then, it's not guaranteed. Thank you. Okay. Yes! I'm ready to be done now, video game. Oh, you're shitting me here. No! I miscounted. I miscounted how many he threw, apparently. Great. Okay, try again. How many does he actually throw? Three, four. It's four. Two, three, four. Five? See, that's what threw me off. Four, five. You really don't want me to get up there. Oh man. Ah, jeez, this sucks. Go! It's over. It's over. Finally over. 4 hours and 25 minutes. That level demanded so much of the player. It's kind of ridiculous. Like, there is some learning you have to do pretty deep in that second half. And it was satisfying to pull off after I learned it, but during the time I was learning, it was a nightmare. And I didn't find a moon either. I just want to double check something. I don't think I'm going to do this right now, but if you go back in here and go here, there's like... No, that's just... Where is the moon? So there's a shortcut to the second half at the very beginning. What the hell is going on in this level? Where is the moon? I didn't see a moon. I'm not going back for it right now. I don't know what the hell. If there's a moon in there, I didn't see it. If I didn't see it, it doesn't exist. See you guys next time. For... I don't know. I don't know. I seriously don't know if I should go back and try to look, or just move on. See you guys then, I guess.